In your Cancer, this is your secret admirer from April 27 till May 3, 2020. Cancer, secret admirer. Okay, wow. I can sense your secret admirer happens to be someone that destiny has sent you or believes in destiny or believes in soulmate or twin flame. Okay, I got a feeling also this person is being delivered to you via destiny or via the universe. Okay, I know you already had someone in mind, guys. Okay, another clue. Your secret admirer happens to be very generous. Generous of his time, generous of his emotions, his or her time, emotions, and even money. Yeah, this person is capable of giving you gifts as well, Cancer. Congratulations with your secret admirer. Very generous, okay? I got a feeling your secret admirer happens to be someone. It can also be your twin flame. Your secret admirer happens to be someone who it can be your twin flame or soulmate or someone who wants to have a relationship with you because this person believes that you guys are meant to be, destined to be, or something like that. Again, this person happens to be someone who believes that you guys might be like having a good relationship, a loving relationship together, or wants to have a relationship with you, Cancer. Or you are in a relationship with this person already, Cancer. Okay, yeah. So this is your secret admirer, Cancer. And also, you can check on my description box down there below for the details for the schedule of my daily uploads every day for the playlist. And also, I'll be on live later, April 27, 2020 at 1 o'clock in the afternoon Eastern Standard Time. See you there and sending you energy of love, love, love and abundance, abundance, abundance.